Okay, that's kind of slack.
Mona, Scherzer,
did we get those little soft script?
Oh, no, I think the other guys were...
Big room.
Understand each other and kind of like, built from there where it's just like, all right, I'm gonna spend some like forever with someone, like I want it to be her and then anyone else.
I mean, we just kind of connected right away. Like, just talking to him was different than any other person that I'd met, any other guy especially that I met, and it was just easy and natural, and it was just really fun. And he had interesting things to say, and he really seemed to care about what I said and like my feelings.
We found Jordan to be a patient gentleman who never complains about Monica's being late.
Monica, we're glad to officially invite you and welcome you to the Stooges family as a permanent member. You are now stuck with us forever. So it's not just Jordan you married today, you got the whole group. So if everyone can please raise your glass, and we'll toast a happy couple. Congratulations. Cheers.
Jordan, thank you for loving my sister, caring for her, and just being so patient with her. We sometimes had a hard time with that. And Jordan, welcome to the family. So if you can raise your glass. Monica and Jordan, may you keep your marriage first in your life, and I wish you the best with your happily ever after.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I have the pleasure to introduce to you dancing for the first time anywhere, as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Torres.
just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same, ever a surprise.
Celebration! A little cool games.